I guess my concerns were part of myself. For one, I was nervous to go to the dentist because I knew it was going to be bad news. But it was weird. After my first visit, I wasn't nervous. I know I had a lot of dental work to be done, but I wasn't nervous about getting those services done. And I think that's credited to Dr. Ighani being so professional and helpful.